When you grow up like we did, it impacts how you see the world. Everything is filtered through a very specific lens. And Ward got that. That's why he thought he could make me understand him.
Was he right?
Probably.
Sounds like there's a lot you're willing to forgive.
I will never forgive him.
Brown guilty eyes and little white lies.
Skye.
Yeah, I played dumb, but I always knew that you talked to her, maybe.
From before.
Even worse, I kept quiet. So
he knew once Kane got at him as Hydra, he'd lose you.
Ain't it funny?
What were you after?
The truth.
All the twisted games, all the questions you used to avoid.
He told me who he desired before me. But my dear, it wasn't you.
I can explain.
You betrayed me.
You betrayed every one of us, you deluded son of a bitch.
The sacrifices and decisions I had. I made them.
You are a serial killer. We're done here.
Why? How could you?
It wasn't personal. What are you doing?
I'm giving you what you want.
It wasn't personal?
You're still a traitor.
Hail Hydra. Never turn your back on the enemy. You told me that.
God, I wish that you had thought this through before I went and fell in love with you.
Even though you've been lying to everyone about everything, you're saying that your feelings for me.
They're real, Skye. They always have been.
You were right about one.
Things about me that you wouldn't like.
I wouldn't like the real you.